I'm Chica, and as you probably know, I come from Five Nights at Freddy's. Only, there's a problem. For 2 years, all you've seen me do is come to your door. And for 2 years, all I've done is hear jokes. Jokes about Chica, make me a sandwich. Chica, get in the kitchen. Chica, a chicken's place is in the kitchen. And do you know something? As a woman, and as a little girl, stuffed into a chicken animatronic, I am offended. It is time to step out of the kitchen, ladies. It is time to step out of the chicken animatronic, girls. It is time to show we can do more. That is why I am running for office. That is right. The office here is that on November 2nd, when our election ends, just like the human American elections, we will have the winner get their picture be the new avatar for this site. So Miss Nightcat's avatar of a moon will disappear and the winner's picture will go up. If it is mine, my old picture will replace her moon. And that will be nice, don't you think? And it will be nice too to see a woman win, don't you think? It's about time the boys have to give way to us girls for a change. There's only one girl in the whole series that can be confirmed, and that's me, in a toy version of me. Wow, me in me. Woohoo! Okay, baby, wow. And tiny babies, and Minarina. Wow, and tiny Minarinas. Wow, really, Scott? You went out on a limb on that one. But do you see what I mean? Girls are only girls if we're in the kitchen or we're entertaining men. Do you feel me, ladies? It's time for us to roar, so vote Chica. That's what I say. Peace out, ladies. Let's take this. And this message is approved by Chica.